Of course. No. That's all we know?
Ooh, Kane? I heard only dead guys left that outfit. So what's with the guy with the marks? It sounds like our boy Pink Lenny's put himself in a situation. Somewhere between Kane and Vasquez. One hell of a place to be. All guesses play even. Well, Lenny's gonna show next. Dig it. Maybe we'll get ourselves a look at the hard way. Hey, what the hell's going on? He sold us premium bull, Tanner. A warehouse full of it. Did you hear that? We'll split him. Meet me in Chinatown in a couple hours. Check this out. The street says Lenny gave Kane the brush off and cut some kind of deal with Vasquez. As to where Lenny's getting rained on, I got zip. But if we don't find his sorry ass, Kane and Vasquez are gonna square up, and Chicago streets are gonna run blood red. So what's your next play, Tanner? Rossman pumps 12 gauges, steel tips, plastic, man. Big man, those trucks are fragile. So hook this bucket, Tanner, don't wreck it, and watch for the escorts. If this is heading for Kane, that explains the docks in the warehouse. They make Vasquez's outfit look legit, ready to squeeze Kane out of Chicago. Look, I'll get what I can on her and Lenny. But I gotta feed you as many leads on these shipments as you can handle.
Jones, and we've been seeing this all wrong from way back, man. I was all set to pitch some slick with that lady, Eliego. I got it. Kane's money house. And he's a man short, too. One of his boys named Jericho showed up in town an hour ago. I tailed him to the old town on Chicone. We gotta hook up there, and then we'll see where the Jericho goes.
He pulled a cross on us way back. Our 100,000 slipped into Lenny's hands and out of sight. See? Now understand, we still keen for that green.
Cover? That's why I'm keeping my head down. That's why I need to ride, Tanner. Man, I got smart-ass cops from Vegas crawling all over me. Putting on the squeeze. Listen, you better make it count while you can. Because Lenny's changing everything. The longer he's in the Brazilian pocket, the bigger Kane's gonna lose. So what is it Lenny knows?
We don't know that. We gotta go with what we got. You're right about Kane. There's something between him and Vasquez. Something more than Lenny. They operate the same way. I can't figure it out. Listen, they're moving Lenny the day after tomorrow. I get the details a couple of hours before they move.
You sure?
Am I sure? I'm a freaking holy wonder, baby. I got a hotline to the slime.
Look, this ain't finished yet. I stay till it is. It's my face that's unlocking the doors. Look, Vasquez has more men pouring into Chicago every day. Yesterday he sent a team back to Vegas. You know it ain't gonna stop here. Where next? San Diego, Miami? Kane's losing ground every minute. We have to stop them here, Tanner, while Kane still has a chance. We have to bring Lenny in now. This is the only way. Go!